Hello everyone! Welcome back. I am extremely sorry. I am extremely sorry for being gone for about a month. If you know, even so much. Okay, so this is Aunt Wari, and if you know a lot of things I like, you probably will know I like ants. Just my favorite insects. And hey, if you can guess what bug I hate the most, what insect I hate the most, if you can guess it in the comments, I will play almost any game you ask me, or do anything on the channel you ask me to, okay? I'll be doing B-Lock soon, okay? So maybe B-Lock to somewhere if you want me to go. Okay? Let's finally play. I do not know. I just did the tutorial because I did not know about this game. I think it's new. It's under development. So all these users, ranks, this is the rank. And the stats are all going to be reset. When the game is completely made, I'm pretty sure it will give us the option to select a region, because right now it's not. I did the tutorial, and I don't know if they're going to show me the tutorial again, so you guys can know how to play it too. I'll show you how the tutorial was if it does not come again. If it does, then I'll just do the tutorial. Well, waiting to be born. Tap to spectate. The lobby has... What? Yeah, maybe. Oh, no. I don't think I'll be, you know... Ah! What? No. Yeah, so it's glitching. Oh, we're looking at other players. Which are doing that. We're just waiting to go on. So why don't we have a chit chat? Me and you. Whoever you want. You can write down in the comments. Anyways, I've been begging you. So please tell me what kind of content do you want me to make. You guys have been like just silent like that. So please put in the comments what kind of content do you want. Okay? And please show me. Yeah, so please show me that. Oh, is this me? Looks like it. Well, also, only in the tutorial you were another queen flying in the air. Oh. Yeah, I'll take this. No. Come on. There we go. Hey! You do another job, so what am I supposed to do? Okay, can I go out? Please? Hey, I'm gonna go out. Foodies. I like foodies. Now I just want to collect the food. I can collect two times. Oh no. She's hungry. Queen is hungry. We must feed her. Nope. Please have this food. Nothing more. Maybe not. Okay. So I'm supposed to feed the brood. Nuts. Don't understand this game really nicely. I will play it on another account. Yes, you are born. Again, now do I get to decide? Oh no, I don't. Do I get to decide what eggs the queen lay? Depending on what we need, what we do not. Okay, well, I want to do one. That is follow plus 5, please. Ha. I'm not understanding this nicely enough. Just, okay. Discount is food. Doesn't look like it. But I can't hide under here. Oh, I did not know that. Well, okay. Yes, some more of these petal things. Sorry if you cannot hear me, but I have cough. I'm coughing a bit. Absolutely no reason. Maybe it's because I ate some cheese pizza. Maybe it's because of that. I left it outside. No. Well, is the larvae hungry? That's the question. I guess I'll just be in a dig rant and just keep expanding the place. Yes. It isn't really fun when you are, you know. And just leave before he kills me. Okay. I think he's gone. Oh no. That was close. Hopefully no enemy hive tries to kill us. How are you supposed to take care of the larvae again? Just kidding. Well, I'm going to take this. I can't feed it to the larvae. Nope, I can't. Can they play as a queen? I'm just kind of stupid. Because I want to play as a queen. That'll be much better, please. Which team do I want to join? I want to, Cyan, please. I love Cyan. Now I'm ready. I'm a flying queen, the cyan color. I will build my nest under this leaf. I will make a beautiful nest. I wait for the babies to grow. Actually, where the spawner and the babies are supposed to be. Ooh, a little passageway. How's it going? And of course it ended. Let's go check on the babies again. Ooh, that's the brown spot I'm looking for. Are they hatched? Well, I'll take this guy. This is black, they're the brown spots. There we go. There's one more. That guy will, you know, hatch faster if he... Why can't I commentate today? He commentates everything, okay? But I do not know what's wrong with me today. Well, let's just go. I'm not going to be talking much in this episode. Because, like, I don't feel like it. Okay? Yep. Where did I put it? No, it's not supposed to be there. It's supposed to be here. Last egg might not fit. I'm still on one screen. When the egg's gonna hatch? Good. They're on this one. One and I take one more XP, of course. Okay. Let's go to Queen, and I really want to make a soldier, but we need meat. Of course, by killing other creatures or other ants, I don't really know how they get meat anyways. A major, a ginormous guy, a normal worker, or just another Niantic. I think the Niantic is the one who commands all the ants and gives them to... Gets them to do certain things. And the magic is the only one we can go for. So I don't really have, like, feel like it. Okay. I'm giving the dab to you. A little brave. No, I. This ant. We'll go and fight meat. To make soldiers and workers. Isn't that nice? Good. And my nest is under a leaf, which means it is hidden. So look, you cannot see the hole anymore. Oh no, the queen is home. Well, there's a lot of food in that home, so the workers will feed them. Even those are the workers, I guess. Okay. Ah! Spider! 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 You! I hate spiders. If you didn't know, I have arachnophobia. The fear of spiders. You know? And I ran away from this thing. Creepy and scrawly. I hate it. Oh, I'm dead. I'm dead. I can't just speedrun into my nest. That's a problem. I could just go into my nest, but... Ah,
come back. Elizabeth, don't you...
Nantic, please. Queen's Hungry Final Feeder. Okay. He did tell me in the tutorial to stay away from spiders and, you know, centipedes. Okay. Well, okay. Okay, let's go outside. Let's find some meat finally. The coast is clear. Hopefully no spider will jump at me. Well guys, I think I you know what guys, I'll play a little bit, expand the place a bit, and I'll see you all next time. Please subscribe, hit the notification bell, and destroy the like button, and I'll see you all next time. Goodbye.